not just walked on.
Also possible. Stay...
Service in New Orleans has issued a tornado warning for southwestern Harrison County in southern Mississippi, east central Hancock County in southern Mississippi, until 11:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time. At 11:23 p.m. Central Daylight Time, a severe thunderstorm capable of producing a tornado was located near Diamondhead, moving northwest at 35 miles per hour. Hazard, tornado. Source, radar indicated rotation. Impact. Flying debris will be dangerous to those caught without shelter. Mobile homes will be damaged or destroyed. Damage to roofs, windows, and vehicles will occur. Tree damage is likely. This dangerous storm will be near Kiln around 11:40 p.m. Central Daylight Time. This includes Interstate 10 in Mississippi between mile markers 17 and 24. Take cover now. Move to an interior room on the lowest floor of a sturdy building. Avoid windows. If you are outdoors, in a mobile home, or in a vehicle, move to the closest substantial shelter and protect yourself from flying debris. Repeating, a tornado warning has been issued until 11:45 p.m. Central Daylight Time for the following counties in Mississippi, Hancock, and Harrison.